Is it scary to grow up? No. Actually, it's not. I was super scared just because I was like, I'm 23 now. But for me, it was always like, so I didn't have any friends when I was a teen, and I basically missed out on like my teenage years. I didn't go out. I didn't do anything. I was just alone, working on myself, getting out of depression and stuff like that. So that was my life most of the time, like at home 23 hours a day. So I didn't want to grow up because I was like, I did not have that. And I want that. I'm not going to grow up before I didn't live that. And so I also always felt like more gravitated towards younger people who were younger than me. You know, like if I was 20, like I wouldn't mind like hanging out with 16-year-olds, you know, kind of like that. So like this year, like the friends that I met last year, we're not even friends anymore. Like this happened all within a year, but I met them. I went out with them, did all the things with them. And then I was like, okay, all of a sudden, like, I don't feel good being around them anymore. Like, it actually, I felt anxiety just going to their place. Like, I was like, what? Like, what's happening? So, like, we're not even friends anymore. Because now I'm actually like, I want to grow up. It's like, I want to move to, like, the next level. And I don't even want to dress like a 16-year-old anymore and just kind of, you know, trying to find my own style and just how I am. Also, you know, my girlfriend, I'm 23, she's 21. I'm just around older people now, people my age, my colleagues, you know, at work and stuff. Everybody's older now. And that's kind of like the vibration I got into now. So it's like, there's really nothing to be scared of. It, like, of course, growing up, it comes with more responsibilities. But I think you should just take responsibility for everything, every choice, everything that you do, the times that you did not forgive somebody else, that especially you didn't forgive yourself, the times you made yourself suffer, forgive yourself. Like, take responsibility for your life. And when you do that, and you're like, okay, everything that's happened to me, you know, maybe you can't do anything about what people did to you, but it's your responsibility to do something for yourself now, the way, you know, it's not like you didn't have anything to do with the hurting, but it's your responsibility to do something for your healing. So that's on you, and you can blame all you want, but like, that's where you have to grow up and like take responsibility and be like, okay, what's happened in the past happened. Put a lock on it and like ask yourself, what steps can I take to get better now? What can I do for myself to get better now? Because you're not going to get anything for free. Never. Me being this person and being able to write these words and put up these audios, I had to learn all these things myself. Nobody was like, okay, here's the book of wisdom, just read it and you can just write all these amazing things because now you know how to like deal with shit. No, like I had to go through it and learn it myself. I had to fuck up and be like, you know what, like I was the one who closed myself off. That's why I didn't have any friends, you know, because nobody's meant to be alone, and there's somebody out there for everybody in every stage of your life. People are going to come in, some are going to leave, some are going to be forever. But there's always, basically, you can always meet people. And I closed myself off. That's on me. Can't blame anybody. That was on me because I believed that I wasn't worth friendships, like that I wasn't worth it to have friends, you know? Because nobody would like me anyway. That's on me. So that's like the only scary thing about growing up. It's that you have to take responsibility and that you can't really hide behind your parents anymore. That's the only thing. And I think that's the scary part of it. Because you have to take responsibility. And there's nobody to blame but yourself. So again, you know, the fact that maybe you've been hurt, I'm sorry. That's not your fault, but your healing and you getting better, that's your responsibility. Point. End of discussion.